get back to the office whenever you're ready.
See you soon.
What you got for us on that mansion?
So it belongs to Ben Brooks, crypto investor. Billionaire, of course.
What the hell he want with Dre Music?
Yeah, it's weird, right? So I did a little digging, and it looks like he wants to use it as an NFT.
And you think he gonna sell this thing or what?
Yeah, he's setting up some hyper-exclusive gathering at his place to do a world premiere and put it up for auction.
Oh, shit. Okay, well look, let's get our associate on that guest list. Okay, look, Ben motherfucking Brooks. If he's the kind of dude to run some crypto billionaire auction and sell Dre's music, we gonna need to get creative if we want to get you on that guest list. In my experience, these type of assholes always got a weak spot. They lawyers. Imani's already got his address. Now let's pay his ass a visit and see if he can get us in. Okay, look, I dealt with enough of these big shot lawyers to know this asshole is gonna have a whole lot of fucking security.
And we need him alive if we're gonna get the access codes and some intel on the party. Might as well get his car too. With any luck, we can just drive into the mansion with it.
Yeah, I like that. When you find him, break out the stun gun I set you up with, knock his ass out cold. You get this motherfucker back to the office, I'll take care of the interview.
wrong with you? Cocksucker! I got four.
You get it? Look, head back to the office. I gotta talk to him about those access codes.
And remember to take his car to the auction. We'll leave it in the garage for you.
Hey, what's up, y'all?
Hey.
Hey, check this out. So me and the lawyer spent some good old-fashioned quality time together.
Please, it only took him like 5 minutes to give up the code.
Hey, I said quality, not quantity. Look, man, we gotta stop this auction from happening. And now we got a clean way in, shit. Just head back and log in when you're ready.